friends, welcome. Got a little bit of frost on the ground here. As you can see, a little chilly morning. Enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, friends, that's how you do it on an apple tree. You can do this on any apple tree. If you guys try this, make sure you leave a like and a comment down below what kind of apple tree you tried it on. We'll see you in the next video.